stubbles at Grand Prix gold level, but just needs a title.
On my right, the Chapol Pavaranikro, Sapere, Teratanachai, Thailand.
Junior champion in the men's doubles with Cameron Kitanubong. That was in 2014. As they reach the final. Lost in the final to the Olympic champions Tintori Ahmad and Liliana Nasir. Together. Well taken, he took it early. Mind you, this pair, Syed Modi, India Grand Prix gold in Lucknow last year. Won last year. Chen Shiwei and Chen Qingchen, here they are. World number ones at the moment. Champion in mixed doubles, three times world champion. And Zhao Yunmei, of course, in the mixed doubles discipline. Doubles at Olympic Games, Zhang Nan. First male player to win two medals at the same Olympic Games. He was not only gold in his men's own games. Two coaches. Let's go wide. Oh, that's a shocking serve. That's clever. A little downward shot at all. Look at that. Lovely. Big play. Here in the opening game. I think the pair from Thailand need to bury the last of the Grand Prix golds last year. That's a super return again. Once again, it's so clever.
8-11.
Good way. first rally of the match. So he's landed in. Point of the net. Game point rushed away with this.
Game.
Opening game is to rewrite the record books this afternoon. Doubt the home fans who are playing their part in trying to
number one love.
Lovely change of pace. Seeds.
Play.
Oh, that's beautiful. Now, in case you're wondering, tournaments towards their world ranking, so the ranking of 49 is not realistic. Don't really get a. Their defence. Everything is coming down at the same time created. Yeah, clever. Oh, I don't know. Thank you. powerful smash. Standards. It's gone wrong.
9-0.
Goodness. Oh, don't believe it. On her knees as she defended that two shots. And then incredible. On her knees. And then on her knees again and she plays the next one. That's amazing. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. About the positioning.
12-11.
Hang on and Li Yunwei. Fabulous. Oh, should I have left that? This was the glorious structure. Oh, I think that was going wide. Needn't have taken that. Look where his feet end up. 12-all. Oh, what a rally. Oh, that's nice. Oh! That was the best rally of the match so far. Short. Think setting in. And the Thailand players. Very short defence. Oh, good defence. How hip. How did she play that? What's gone wrong? What a rally. Extraordinary. Brilliant. A perfect cross-court drop shot. as well. Yeah, clever. That I thought was, would be so effective. Simple little block. Oh, it goes long, well long. Oh, she got back the net court. But it was desperately short, but she did incredibly well. How on earth did she get that? Look at that. Stays out of the way. Partner a chance to try and defend. Oh my goodness. Was waiting. Oh, she completely missed it.
21-20.
Find her defensive shot. Good serve. Well
final game. La ball.
Oh, what a perfect return. Well, in my opinion, I don't think the Thailand player should go negative. Just lifting. Oh, that's. Oh, nice idea. Oh, lovely. Yeah. Marino again. A little casual on his backhand, not taking it as early as he could. And then Connor into trouble, because that's a delightful drop shot.
Thank you. From
backhand cross court, and then the interception from Sapsori. Oh, yeah, she was right. Yeah, perhaps. The number two seeds.
Nine.
We really need to start closing down this gap before the change of ends. It's going well wide. Chinese pair on the attack.
Sets over, 11-5.
So you never know. Yeah. Oh. Point by point. And the number two seeds, the score seems going in a downward direction. Blocks. Oh, good defense. Oh, down there. Absolutely stationing. Look where he is. He's stepping forward on that. Oh, slanted in. Gone to Pua Baranukro. Yeah, that's clearly it. Well played. As far as the Chinese pair are concerned, that she tries to stand her ground. Zhang Nang and Ling Yunhui were playing more like a level double, so I thought she was backing court too much. Yeah. 5-point cushion once again for number five. Oh, good return, sir. Exchange superb. What a good rally. Oh, it's gone long. Yeah. Yeah. clever the way she takes that off the top of the tape and then still manages to intercept the next. Match point opportunity. Short. Yeah, look, he's tired. Jan Nan is tired. Just to lift the shuttle now. Yeah, they're all tied. Oh, the lucky net cord from Lee.
Congratulations to our winner, which is China, Jan Nan, and Lee Yingyu from China. Next up is the award presentation ceremony for our runner-up, Thailand, and for our winner, China.
Title, but it's a tall order at Grand Prix Gold.